Harry. You're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Only the lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found. He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Is that gas? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. Must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Where are you going, Doc? Seriously? No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. So many old antidotes. Useless now. Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. Did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connors studied ancient languages. I've seen this before. But where? Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. They built a clean room, too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Okay, what are we working with here? That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? I got this. We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! You're Kurt Connors, a brilliant scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them! Think of your wife! Your son! They need you! Ugh!
me help you! Stop fighting me! This is the only way to get you back! Down. Gotta make my move. We could have finished this already! Stay still! I saved you before! I'll save you again! I can cure you for good! Just meet me halfway here! Gotta ground him! Stop! You're hurting people! Great. Now the police are involved. People, stay back! Slow down! Lizard hunt. I don't have time for this. Connors! Here it comes. You can't get through his skin. Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote! Whoa! Oh, crap! What are you gonna do at the top? Fly away! Nowhere to go! I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. Fascinating. Shoot it off!
Do it.
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.